Hi guys, we're back again at the FNAF theory. Yeah. And we want to know, there are two spirits in the Golden Freddy.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay. It says here both the bite victim and MCI victim possess this Golden Freddy. This theory is known as either they're Golden Both or Golden Duel. I don't know. The Fazbear Frights tell the story of Stitch Wraith. Who's Stitch Wraith?
I don't know
who that is.
An animatronic possessed by two spirits.
Oh, go to the other one.
Even though the both linger, quote, in the logbook, was not true, I still believe Golden Freddy is possessed by two souls. Now, first, who would these two souls be? They would be the bite victim, or Evan Afton, and Cassidy Brooks.
Wait, really? Cassidy's his last name is Brooks? Yeah? I did not know that. Me either. Okay. Wait, what? Bloom Boy?
What?
Did you put Shadow Freddy?
Yeah.
Why, Balloon Boy? That crying child isn't Shadow Freddy. Why? Why do you think the crying child is Shadow Freddy? Why?
I don't know. He is now.
Try Freddy. Back up more.
Okay.
Ow, ow. I'm gonna choke you.
Joy Bunny stops. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hit the like button. Comment down below. Let me know your thoughts about two spirits are in Golden Freddy. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye, guys. Toy Bunny, stop!